which sounds better when small and this is a big one.
Karthik here from Dino Tech and
JP from JP Stuffs.
And this is my buddy Vijay
and that's my buddy Raj.
Today we are going for a suspense ride, so let's get started.
Yeah.
And this both beasts are going to be our part of the ride. Let's get started.
Let's
start our ride now.
This is our second vlog. Tell me.
This is our second photo vlog. And just we are heading over to the Kurla market. And this is the. We are starting from Sion. Sion East, near SS College of Commerce and Economics. Actually, we guys are sitting there only. This is the bad road up there. We will be going by Kurla, that is near BKC actually that Vijay is seeing the map and we are believing him and he is following
Yamaha, Raj Yamaha.
Yes, he has some faults in his bike. But his bike is just 4 months old, 4 or 3 months somehow.
2 months old.
Yeah, just 2 months old.
He's a rapper. Please do follow his channel too.
Our channel and everything. Mumbai started showing its color, starting from this small road also. The traffic, which is the main thing for Mumbai. And this is a benefit for every motor riders to go through any car, and it is even small gap is enough for passing.
Now we are going to stop for fuel break. That's
my college buddy. He was having some drinks. And this is a flyover which connects towards the Eastern Express Highway. And this we want to refuel our motor. Especially that R15. So we'll see after that.
We have refueled our motors. Now let's get started. And that's Sion Circle. That is where the PVR cinema is. We are getting a U-turn in order to connect the Western Highway. And that is skywalk which connects towards the Sion station. And that's another bit of thing. And in front of that is McDonald's and a Jumbo King, and that is the Sion station. And in this ride, we can head over to the Kurla, and that's where we are going to. And main thing for the JP Shops viewer that this KTM is not owned by me, this is of Dino Tech Karthik, and do subscribe to his channel.
Links are given in the description below.
Yeah. this is my friend Vijay, and even he dreams of to get a bike like R15. I don't know whether he may be getting or not, but soon we will let you know in another vlog, and we'll wish him that he will get his dream bike. And that boy Raj is a rapper, and he's trying to get a career in rapping. That is rhythm and poetry. We should support him, and we'll see how his future goes. And if he does any performance, we will show you in this in any of my vlog. So stay tuned for that. Google Maps, but it has taken us little way ahead, so we are getting back track in the wrong way. Sorry for that, but actually the showroom is in 10 steps back, you can see. Not a showroom, actually it is a service center, Raj Yamaha. If you have own a Yamaha bike, you can look up to this store. So we have finished our work in Kurla. We are heading towards Parel to a pet shop. Vijay has a lab. His name is?
Bruno.
So we are going to buy some medicines for him. So let's continue the ride.
So guys, we are heading over towards the Parel. As Karthik said, my friend Vijay has his pet dog, Labrador. And he has some kind of infection problem. So he need to take a medicine. So we are getting out for that. So enjoy the ride. And we are back again near science station. La path polani. We are back near the science station, and from here, from that highway, we need to get a right turn that connects to the highway that links up to the CST, and from there we can go to the Parel to get some medicine for Bruno, and let's get into it. And that is the turn I said.
Right.
30 rupees one cloth. And this is the route for Parel. And if we go straight and straight and straight, we can reach CST through this way.
sure you wear a helmet while riding a bicycle. It's a remote cycle.
Yes, you can say early.
That's the liquor. But it is most advised to wear a helmet at the back side also. But I'm not following that. But if you can, please follow that. And rash ride, always avoid that.
We are not taking the flyover because it's too crowded.
It's too traffic over there. In that flyover. Or else you can use that flyover also to get into Parel or CSC anyways. And at that side, it's Lokmanya Tilak Hospital. And it's the government hospital. But it's again traffic.
Boys.
And if you go by over there,
our boys.
Our boys are there, yeah.
Vijay.
And if you go by there, that is the way to go for Mahim and Bandra. And this is the way for. Connecting towards that the road connecting towards the CSC in LA. Budget range clothes, I can say, not a cheaper one. And this is the King Circle station over there. And we are climbing the using a flyover now because there is not much traffic that for now. And by that way, there is a four road star rasta in Mumbai. Hospital basically. Normal hospitality. But the hospital is good. But one thing is that most of the politicians never prefer to be admitted in the government hospital. And if that gets done, India is developing. We can say it is developed too. If they are getting hospitality in the government hospitals.
This dialogue is from Marcel movie, by the way.
Actually, we have taken this dialogue from South Indian Marcel movie. Even that had caused many controversies. which is a good for their promotional activities also. And this is a monorail which heads towards the Chembur, GDB, and by that way. Even this is also the hospital, and even this left side is at that too. This is a huge hospital, and there is also a medical college in this hospital. And guys, we have changed our gear. This is OnePlus 5T, and congrats to my buddy, he owns this phone, and thanks to him. And please do let know the quality, compare this video with the last vlog and say whether the quality has improved or not. And yeah, at the end of this road, that is our destination. So see you there. This is a pet shop we're talking about. And that's a medical. And here's the
car.
Hey,
இங்க போற. குடி 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 குடி. உள்ள போ பாத்து. டேய் கிட்ட வரா. கிட்ட வரா.
சரி சரி. We are pet lovers and this is Park. And Vijay wants to look up for some kits for his pet. And this is our rider, Dino Tech Karthik. And he's chilling out there. And this is a special bracelet which he got from
someone special. Special.
These are the foots, cat foots, dog foots, and he always enjoys to play with this. Doesn't it seem to have some fun?
I like this.
And even ball. Tap. Rubberized tires. And these are the rubberized toys for pets.
Rubberized toys.
Rubber, yeah.
This one is better.
Guys, please let us know which one is better. It sounds better than small. Not big one. Guys, we are not promoting any of the products over here.
This is Kala Raj.
And this is Raj, which we don't have a talking about the rapper.
Vijay, you choose the line. Here
this guy is busy buying food for his dog. He is choosing eminent or royal canin. He wants royal canin, but it is very costly. Too costly. Why did they? Know where is smart art. Never buy smart art. Never buy this one. Never ever buy this one.
It is it costs cheaper, but your buy dog products. Will hate it.
Never buy this one. Waste of money. Boo. If you want a dog like this, you can buy this.
I love this one. Due to traffic in Mumbai city, we are now going to change the route. We came from Dada, but we are going through Shivri, Vadala and Char Road and entering Matunga. Then we are going to sign.
Yeah.
And further, let's continue the ride.
And first we need to connect ourselves to this monorail bridge. And since it's extrovert to that route via Vadala. Guys, we bear with our what we can say, shakiness. Actually, this little bit shaking when I am holding this camera. We are planning to buy a action camera. So the update is in the helmet. So please stay tuned for it. Going to Matunga Central Station, and right from there we have a small over there. So after that we'll be leaving and reaching our initial destination. And this is a top. Guys, you can see a highway over there. Actually, we have to take that route. Sivri, through via Sivri. You might be knowing that Char Road. So from there we are going. Char Road connects most of the harbour lines. Sivri, Vadala, GTP. GTP, we can't say GTP, but it comes there. King Circle. Dino Tech Karthik has studied right from his kindergarten to 10th standard, and it has also junior college, senior college, and also degree college. And it's a big college. And this guy is irritated because he studied with me, and that guy studied in Don Bosco
municipality,
which is a little way ahead. Don Bosco is not a co-edited school, it is a boys school, and that's why he is single.
He's a gay. He's a gay too.
No, sorry, sir, sorry for that.
He's a gay.
Actually, Vijay is very hungry. That's why he's acting like that. So we are taking a turn. Have to have some food.
Is going on here.
We are hungry, but we will have food after some time. And
financial problem.
We will contact you very soon. Vijay seems to be happy now. He has his food. No more hungry.
So guys, we have just finished our ride today. For more videos, stay tuned and stay subscribed
to JP Stuffs and Dino Tech.
If you like the video, do like, comment down below and share this video with your friends.
And see you all in the next vlog.